Hey guys, welcome back to Life on Greenwood. I'm doing some chalk painting today with some Kilz. I'm going to be doing a Craigslist makeover, some tables that I've had for years that just really needed a facelift. And I'm also going to be decorating in my family room for spring. So I thought I'd bring you along. If you want to see how this Kilz works on my coffee tables, then please, please stick around so you can see the consistency and how it actually looks on this furniture. So thank you all for stopping by, and let's get into the video. I bought these tables from Craigslist a couple years ago. As you can see, it's definitely time for a makeover. These little spots are from the bottom of a vase that we have sitting on there, and the felt kind of like stuck on there, and now it won't come off. And with some other little marks where the paint has come off. So this coffee table and two end tables that served the purpose at the time. So I mentioned we got them from Craigslist several years ago, and they were already chalk painted and distressed. So what I think I'm going to do is paint them. Not sure which color we're going to go with yet. If I'm going to go with white or cream. I have several cans of paint from Kilz, Rust-Oleum, Behr. I'll link my videos and you can see the different types of paint that I sampled over the last 6-7 months. So I got to decide what type of paint I'm going to use on these tables in my family room. So I got the time to do it, as I think most of you do because you're all home on quarantine. So I figured, you know what? Why not do it now, right? So let me clean these tables and get started. So if you're up for another Craigslist makeover, then by all means, stick around and let's do some painting. So as I mentioned, I'm using the Kilz chalk paint, and I did a demo on these, on this chalk paint some time ago, and I'll include a video, the link to the video of that, but it's going on really, really great. And one of the good things about this is since the table was already like an off-white color, I'm getting superb coverage. We bought these tables on Craigslist a few years ago, and you know, we use this room a lot. This is our family room, so it does get a lot of see a lot of activity. And I thought, you know what, it's time to repaint these. I was torn between what color paint to use, if I was going to use a cream color paint that I have from Rust-Oleum, but I decided to go with this Kilz. It's great. I think it was a great decision. This is one of the end tables that we're using, and you can see the knob is like a silver color. I'll end up painting that black. I had some black spray paint in the garage that I decided to use to repaint the knobs on these end tables. And again, just using, I used two coats of paint, actually one coat I think on the legs and two coats of Kilz on the top of each table. What a fresh look I got from chalk painting these tables.
it really, really brightened up the tables. They look almost brand new. And they were great tables. They're Ethan Allen, really heavy, sturdy wood tables. So I love the coverage that I'm getting from this Kilz. Again, I'll leave a link to the chalk paint demos that I did previously. And here's where you see me putting the black knob, the repainted knob, back onto the coffee table or the end table.
I only used 2 coats of paint on the coffee tables and the end table, and it worked great. I took the handles off of the end tables and spray painted those black, so that's a little bit more cohesive with what's going on in there. And I'm really happy with the way these tables turned out. Now let's decorate.
So I'm going to be using a lot of decor that I bought end of season last year, or leftover from prior years, and just putting some yellow, pops of yellow around the family room. Again, this room gets a lot of activity. We spend a lot of time in here watching TV, watching my videos, just chilling out, looking out the bay window. So I'm just gonna put a couple of pops of yellow all around the room. That wreath on the mirror was a thrift find from sometime last year. It has little pops of yellow seeds or something on it, which I thought fit in nicely. And again, just little pops of yellow, just a little here and there, just to accent what we already have. I hope you like this. We're just touching up this room since we spend so much time in here. If you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and welcome back to all of my friends who continue to support my content. Thank you so, so much for just being so supportive. Thanks, guys, and take care.